actually here on our case, Mr. Chernin.
You realize the only reason I'm taking this meeting is that your wife is a reporter for our news division. You have absolutely no prior credits.
Sir, I promise you won't regret it. Handi-Quacks is going to be the next Simpsons. We fire the jokes at you like an automatic weapon of comedy. We throw a curveball joke at you, hit you right in the head, you go, wow, what happened? We take you on a little trolley ride down Story Lane, you're having a good time, enjoying our little tale, think you know what's coming. Boom, left turn! You don't know how it happened, you don't know where you are, but you like it.
Uh-huh.
You're watching the show, the ducks are saying stuff, you're yucking it up, you're laughing, your sides are hurting, all of a sudden you realize you're feeling something too. When did that happen? When did the Handi-Quacks become people I care about? When did they become like welcome guests in your home, whose weekly visits the whole family eagerly awaits? Take a look at what we got, Peter. One day, three ducks were crossing a road, going to get some soda. But they weren't looking where they were going, and a bus came along and hit them all. Now they're handicapped, and no, that's pretty much it. Handi-Quacks, and they never got their soda.
Why won't this card house stay up?
Our palms are slippery and sweaty because of the heat from that new wood stove we just bought.
That's going to be his catchphrase.
How did you afford that wood stove?
Easy. I just walked into the wood stove store and said, put it on my bill.
You with me?
I sure am.
You with me now?
I love it.
You know you love it.
I just have one small change.
Oh?
Could Poopy Face Tomato Nose's nose be a plumber?
How dare you?
It's a small change, and if you do it, we'll really get behind this show.
A plum? What is this, 1986?
Well, if you're going to be a TV producer, you've got to be open to collaboration.
So everybody just gets to stick their big chef's spoon into my comedy gumbo, eh? What a no deal!
You know something? I like your passion. Okay, we'll do the show, and we'll do it your way.
No. Well, that was a miscalculation.